Assalamu alaikum, Taqiyah and Taqwa.
Wa alaikum salam, Baba.
Wa alaikum salam, Uncle.
Baba, are you traveling?
No, my dear. I'm going for itikaf.
What's itikaf, Uncle?
Itikaf is a practice during Ramadan whereby us as Muslims retreat into the mosque. Preferably during last 10 days of Ramadan, we dedicate ourselves to worshipping Allah by not coming out of the mosque for several days and not thinking about the world. It's like a spiritual retreat where we remove all distractions and focus only on pleasing and worshipping Allah. We pray in plenty, read a lot of Quran, and make many du'as. Aisha radiallahu anha reports, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam used to perform i'tikaf in the last 10 days of Ramadan until Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala took him.
Wow, mashallah, that sounds great. I will tell my Baba about it.
Please do. I hope to see him there.
Baba, does that mean I don't get to see you for 10 days?
No, my dear. You'll get to see me. You, Mama, and Tariq can come visit me at the mosque. But I'm not allowed to come out of the mosque until i'tikaf is done.
Okay, Baba, I'll be bringing you iftar, I promise.
You are very kind, my dear. Here you go, girls. Don't forget to have them during iftar.
Bye, Baba. Thank you.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whosoever, for Allah's sake, did even one day's i'tikaf, Allah will keep him away from Jahannam by trenches.